plows are out. Roads don't look too shabby. I think they've been putting some salt down.